dear professional friends, in this video I am going to discuss about 10 important changes that you should know. 10 important government rules changing from 1st October 2020. No physical verification of documents like driving license and RC thereafter. Valid soft copy of these documents attached to the vehicle will be enough. The Ministry of Road Transport and Highways has issued notification on various such amendments made in the Motor Vehicle Rules 1989, which will come into effect from 1st October 2020. In a step forward towards easing the commuters' convenience, the central government is set to digitalize documents including maintenance of vehicles, driving license and e-challans that will now be done through an information technology portal from 1st October 2020. Drivers can maintain their vehicle documents on central government's online portal like G-Locker or M Parivahan. Second, mobile phones only for route navigation. According to the amendments made in the Motor Vehicles Rules 1989 by the Ministry of Road Transport and Highways, you will now be able to use mobile for route navigation in such a manner that shall not disturb the concentration of the driver while driving. GPG connection will not be free thereafter. Under the Marquee Pradhan Mantri Ujwala Yojana PMUY scheme, the process of getting gas connection for free is ending on 30th September 2020. So the LPG connection will not be free hereafter from 1st October 2020. CS deducted at source, 5% tax will be levied on foreign fund transfer, any amount sent abroad to buy foreign tour packages and every other foreign remittance made above 7 lakh will attract a tax collected at source TCS beginning from 1st October 2020 unless the tax is already deducted at source TDS on that amount, while the tax on foreign tour package will be 5% for any amount. For other foreign remittance, the tax will kick only for the amount spent above 7 lakh. Fleet sellers will need to display best before date hereafter. FSSAI has directed the sweet shop owners to adhere to the protocol from 1st October 2020. So the sweet sellers hereafter have to display the expiry date before new health insurance rules to be implemented. Sixth point, the changes in the health insurance cover have of course been introduced in the aftermath of COVID-19. The price for premium health services will eventually rise due to this, and the new health insurance rules will be introduced post COVID-19 inclusion will make 17 permanent illness outside of the cover. So the new insurance rules going to be introduced after COVID-19 situation, it will include 17 permanent illness outside the cover. So you have to cover it extra. Buying television sets can be expensive. Open cell panels will attract 5% import duty from 1st October 2020, with the government saying that a duty exemption expiring at the end of this month will not be extended. As part of Atman Bihar Bharat, the government is keen to expand domestic production capacity for open cell panels so that the imports can be curbed. The 1 year exemption given to the item expires on 30th September 2020. RBI's new credit and debit card rules. The Reserve Bank of India has issued new guidelines to secure debit and credit cards. These changes will be effective from 1st October 2020. According to the new guidelines, card users will now be able to register opt-in or opt-out services, spend limits, etc. for international transactions, online transactions, as well as contactless card transactions. FSSAI bans blending mustard with any other cooking oil from 1st October 2000. In a letter to Commissioner of Food Safety of all states and union territories, FSSAI said that blending of mustard oil with other edible oil in India has been prohibited with effect from 1st October 2000. So you cannot blend the mustard oil with any other oil from 1st October 2000. So food chain restaurants have to take care of. So TCS region, the Income Tax Department issued a guidelines for applicability of TCS provision, which requires a e-commerce operator to deduct 1% tax on sale of goods and services. The new tax collected at source TCS regime will come into effect with 1st October 2020. The Finance Act 2020 inserted a new section 194O in the Income Tax Act 1961, which mandates that the effective from 1st October 2020, an e-commerce operator shall deduct income tax at the rate of 1% of the gross amount of the sale of the products or provision of the service of both facilitated through the digital or electronic facility platform. So, thereafter, new TCS 1% has to be paid for products purchased or service purchased through online. Online consultation, medical consultation for senior citizens. The central government has launched an excellent consulting scheme for senior citizens and all other citizens. Elderly people, especially those with high blood pressure, diabetics, etc., cannot be rushed to hospital for OPD treatment. They seek treatment at home for minor ailments like headaches, physical pain, but are not ready to go to hospital. You can access it on Google Chrome via link below given. Select passion registration. Take your mobile number, select patient registration, then type your mobile number, then OTP will be sent, then enter the patient details and select district. Now you will connect with your doctor online. After that, you can consult your doctor for any of your health problem through video by senior citizens. The doctor will prescribe the medicine online. You can take the medicine by showing it to into the medical pharmacy shop. This service is completely free. No single paisa will be charged for this online medical consultation. This is central government scheme. You can use this service every day from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. including Sunday. This is the central government site https://www.esanjeevaniopd.in. So please avail this service. All senior citizens, it will be very helpful to senior citizens. Friends, if you like this video, I request you to please subscribe my channel. Thanking you once again, R.V. Shekhar, practicing company secretary.